Dateline, Sweetwater, a small town in West Texas, population 12,000 and falling, rising unemployment and a declining economy. Just outside of town, Sweetwater's principal employer, U.S. Gypsum, is plagued by the rising cost of energy necessary for drying its finished product. Across the state in Dallas, Texas Utilities Company, the regional electric utility, needs more generating capacity to meet peak power loads forecast for the summer and beyond.
We're faced with a situation of a major disaster in our community during some tough economic times, and at that point we didn't really know what the future of our community was. The oil business was really bottoming out, and the agriculture was really having some tough times, and the economy was really hitting rock bottom. U.S. Gypsum Company is one of our good, long-time, stable employers, and anything we could do to help them in their long-range planning was going to be positive for our area.
Texas Utilities Company supplies much of the power needs of the state. When Texas needs electricity quickly, Texas Utilities must respond. This required more generating capacity. Three separate groups with individual problems, unaware that one solution could solve all their needs, EnSearch Corporation. With a unique family of companies and broad capabilities in the energy field, EnSearch conceptualized a combustion turbine-based cogeneration facility that solved everyone's problems. Anchorgen One. This cogeneration facility would fulfill Texas Utilities' electric power needs, supply waste heat to U.S. Gypsum's facility, and provide jobs for the local Sweetwater economy. Anchorgen One. EnSearch Development Corporation was organized to create project development opportunities for the EnSearch family of companies.
The idea is to maximize the use of EnSearch companies in each project, thereby maximizing its profits from each project while minimizing its risks and utilizing third-party capital. Whereas cogeneration is the simultaneous production of multiple energy streams from a single fuel source, the project development concept at EnSearch is to derive multiple revenue streams from a single project. Anchorgen One presented us with the first opportunity we had to test that concept. This was a $394 million project.
Financing in place, the next step. EnSearch Exploration Partners and Lone Star Gas supply and transport a guaranteed gas supply at a guaranteed price. Over 200 billion cubic feet of natural gas. Next, design, engineer, and construct the Anchorgen One facility on a fixed price, date certain, performance guaranteed basis. Accomplishing these tasks, Ebasco. Bringing Anchorgen One to fruition involved more than 500 personnel over an intensive 17-month schedule from contract signing to power production. These personnel included engineering and design staff in Ebasco's Houston office and construction professionals from Ebasco Constructors Incorporated. This combined cycle cogeneration facility consists of a General Electric Frame 6 and two Frame 7 combustion turbines, combined with a heat recovery steam generator feeding a steam turbine. Waste heat from the combustion turbines is transferred to the adjacent U.S. gypsum plant in the form of hot gas, rather than in the more conventional steam transfer method. This is the first use of hot gas transfer technology in the cogeneration industry. Another Ebasco innovation is the use of air-cooled heat exchangers, required by the arid climate of West Texas, which rendered the use of standard water-cooled evaporative cooling towers unfeasible. These air-cooled heat exchangers reduce the plant's water consumption drastically. These are the second largest heat exchangers of this type in the world. Finally, all engineering and construction was accomplished ahead of schedule and under budget, while overcoming numerous logistical and technological problems. Anchorgen One, a power facility that generates enough electricity to supply the needs of a city of 300,000 people. Construction complete, Lone Star Energy enters the picture to assume the long-term responsibility of operation and maintenance of the facility. Working on a long-term contract, Lone Star Energy is responsible for ensuring optimum plant performance and reliability.
Like the most exciting part that I really enjoy and look forward to daily is the sound of an operating plant. Music to my ears.
The total package. Here is one example of a company maximizing its vastly diverse capabilities into one integrated operation where every participant came out a winner. The meshing of varied skills, the subordination of divisional priorities to a greater corporate goal. Other companies could have made Inkogen One, but not on their own. From conception to operation as a win, win, win solution for all. Sweetwater, the jobs. Texas Utilities, the power. U.S. Gypsum, the heat. Ensurge, the reward for team performance.